गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज द सेकंड लेक्चर ऑन यूनिट नंबर फिफ्थ। सो क्वेश्चन इज दैट फाइंड द रेट ऑफ चेंज ऑफ फाई इज इक्वल टू एक्स वाई जेड इन द डायरेक्शन नॉर्मल टू द सरफेस एक्स स्क्वेयर वाई प्लस वाई स्क्वेयर एक्स प्लस वाई जेड स्क्वेयर इज इक्वल टू थ्री एट द पॉइंट 1, 1, 1। The rate of change of means what? This is also the directional derivative. Here we have given two functions. First is the phi is equal to x, y, z. And second is that x square y plus y square x plus y z square minus 3 is equal to f. This is called as a f. And only one point, that is 1, 1, 1. Here two functions and one point. So there is need to find the directional derivative. What is the formula of directional derivative? Del phi at the point P dot product A bar by mod of A bar. So to finding the directional derivative, we require three things. That is, first is that del phi at point P. Second thing is that A bar. Third thing is that mod of A bar. And they take its a dot product, we will get directly value of that directional derivative. So first we know that del means what? I dou by dou x plus j dou by dou y plus k dou by dou z. Operate phi. This is a given function. Given function is the phi. That is, del phi is equal to I dou phi by dou x plus j dou phi by dou y plus k dou phi by dou z. So value of phi is already given, that is x, y, z. So del phi is equal to I dou by dou x, x, y, z, j dou by dou y, x, y, z. This is value of phi. This is also value of phi. So next, we already studied in previous semester concept of partial derivative. So take the partial derivative of this x, y, z with respect to x, you will get y, z. Take the partial derivative of this x, y, z with respect to y, you will get x, z. Next, take the partial derivative of this x, y, z with respect to z, you will get x, y. Means what? Del phi is equal to y, z, I, x, z, j, and x, y, k. After that, we require del phi. This is the del phi. After that, we require del phi at that point P. And the point P is 1, 1, 1. Its meaning is what? That put value of x is equal to 1, value of y is 1, and value of z is also 1. Put this value in this equation, you will get the del phi at point P is 1 into I plus 1 into J plus 1 into K. So this is the del phi at point P, and this is called equation number 2. So this is a one thing is already find out, that this is a del phi at point P. Next target is that to find this A bar. To find this A bar, and next thing is that how to find that mod of A bar. So we will start to finding the A bar. How to find this A bar? In previous example, we already given that A bar, the value of A bar is in the form of I, J, K. But here, how to find the value of that A bar in the form of I, J, K. So for this, the given function is that x square y plus y square x plus y z square is equal to 3 at the point 1, 1, 1. So this is the given function, and this call as a f. So after that, same way, del f. Del means what? I dou by dou x plus j dou by dou y plus q dou by dou z. This is the f. Operate this f on both sides and this equation. Then del f is equal to I dou by dou x. The value of f is given that x square y plus y square x plus y z square minus 3 plus j times dou by dou y, this is value of f, plus k times dou by dou z of, this is value of f. So take the partial derivative of this bracket with respect to x. Next, plus j partial derivative of this bracket with respect to y. Next, partial derivative of this function with respect to z. Then del f you will get this way. So we require del f at point P. That point P is 1, 1, 1. Its meaning is what? Value of x is 1, value of y is 1, value of z is also 1. Put in this equation, then you will get del phi at point P. and this is the 3i plus 4j plus 2k, and this all as a a bar. So this is the a bar. Next, we will require mod of a bar. Third things, we will require mod of a bar. How we will find the mod of a bar? So take the square root, coefficient of this I, its square, plus coefficient of this j, its square, plus coefficient of k, its square. So we will get the mod of a bar. So after finding the mod of a bar, you will get that is under root of 29. So the value of equation number 3, the value of equation number 4, and value of equation number 1, that is del phi at point P, put in this formula, that is directional derivative dd, means what? Directional derivative is equal to del phi at point P dot product a bar by mod of a bar. Then you will get, this is the value of del phi at point P is I plus j plus k. This is equation number 1. Dot product, this is dot product. A bar is equation number 3, that is 3i plus 4j plus 2k. Next, mod of a bar is, that is equation number 4, that is under root of 29. So take the dot product. How will take the dot product? That is here, coefficient of I is 1. Here coefficient of I is 3. 1 into 3, 3. Plus coefficient of j is 1. Here coefficient of j is 4. 1 into 4, 4. Plus coefficient of k is here 1. Coefficient of here k is 2. 1 into 2, 2. So take the addition of this divided by under root of 29. Hence, final solution of this given problem is directional derivative is equal to 9 by under root of 29.